Prison had long been my home, and the chains that I wore had grown so normal. I was resigned to my lot, and I almost forgot there was freedom somewhere, and that someone could care if I lived or I died, or could hear how I cried. All my debts canceled, Satan's threats canceled, sins he fed.